Hello and welcome to GRE Mnemonics video number 24. A quick recap of our previous video. A heater and genie prepared tea on a mighty ship. The tea had a mixture of sugar, water, and tea leaves. All the milky white binoculars scanned for enemy ships. When a red-eyed whitish crocodile appeared. The blade of grass was the first to open attack on the ship. The Delta Force, who daily eats Rus cuisine, had gained destructive power. They were guarding the mighty ship. The attackers were not serious and were drunk. They were soon held in the air-filled bar of their ship. So let us learn and understand today's set of GRE words using this short story. The tourist spot of Inca civilization was getting dark after sunset. The tourists and players hopped on to a bus driven by a senior nun. New rates were charged for the players who got down at the Amundsen Sea in Antarctica for burning their waste in order to avoid contamination at the Doomsday Glacier. An emperor in Antarctica humiliated the baseball players. The sad, gloomy disc on soul consoled the players. So let us learn the words individually. Inchoative. Clue: it is growing dark in Inca after sunset. Inchoative means that which begins or expresses beginning. It denotes a verb which denotes the beginning, development, or final stage. Commonest verbs are go, get, become, grow. For example, England was getting weaker in World War II. Visualize. The sight is getting darker after the sunset. Early surgical procedures were inchoative to the Indian subcontinent by Sushruta. This example tells that the early surgical procedures began in the Indian subcontinent by an ancient physician called Sushruta. Abyss. Clue: the tourists hopped on to a bus driven by a senior nun. Abyss means the lady superior of a nunnery. It comes from the French word which means female abbot. Visualize the senior most nun driving the bus. Abbess. She was an orthodox reformer, a builder, a dramatist, a musician, and an abbess. This example throws light on the senior nun who was multi-talented. Incinerate. Clue: waste burned to ashes. Incinerate means to reduce to ashes. Visualize waste burned to ashes in the Antarctic. All toilet waste is incinerated in Antarctica to minimize human activity contamination, and it is sent back to the base. This example tells about the way human waste is burned to ashes in the Antarctic base by the representative countries, and it is sent back to their original countries in order to prevent human contamination. A base. Clue: an emperor in Antarctica humiliated the baseball players. Abase means humiliate, lower or depress in rank or esteem. It comes from the Latin, which means short of stature. Visualize the emperor humiliating the players at the base. Countless bank executives have abased themselves at her feet. This example is about the bank executives who were humiliated by a senior. Disconsolate. Clue: the sad, gloomy disc on soul consoled the players. Disconsolate means sad, cheerless, gloomy, hopeless, or not expecting. It also means very unhappy and unable to be comforted. Visualize the disc on soul consoling the humiliated players. My horse trudges bold and disconsolate around the whole property, seeking even a single blade of grass. This example tells us of a horse which is sad and is trudging or ambling around in the property. Time for quiz. Do you remember the word which means that which begins or expresses beginning? Do you remember the meaning for the word abyss? Do you remember the word as well as the meaning associated with this mnemonic? I hope you got all three of them right. In case you haven't, feel free to watch the video again. Let us know about your experience here. Till we meet next with our next set of GRE words. Thank you.